common cross mistakes to avoid. Punching just with your hand, like this. There is absolutely no power here. You want to rotate it from the ground. Next is to keep your lead hand down. Going cross like this is opening yourself up to everything here. And of course, you want to have your shoulder rotated. Your knuckles rotate downwards because that protects your chin. Not like this. People that throw cross like this usually end up on the ground. So make sure you're not one of them.